My name is Michel Mulder. I'm assistant coach of the ice skating team Regenborg. I just quit skating myself last year. I'm Olympic champion in 2014 in Sochi on the 500 meter. We're here training with the team, 10 athletes, preparing for next winter. This is our last training camp before we go onto the ice again in Oberwiesenthal. We sleep a little bit higher than we used to live in Holland. We're used to living in Holland, of course, a little bit lower. So that's why we are here, and then we're also training low in Czech, in just across the border. And yeah, we're making the last preparations for a good winter. And now we are doing a weight training here on this beautiful place where we can work on the strength a little bit before we start on the ice.